I do see selective surges in different metals, and they have different effects on different metals. So, for example, the advent of electric vehicles does seem to be gathering some pace in the motive power market. That would be bad for platinum group metals, which are used in catalytic converters to clean up the atmosphere. It would be good for cobalt, and cobalt's an extremely tight supply. It would use a lot of lithium if they use lithium ion batteries, but I think that there's ample lithium supplies out there so that it wouldn't have the kind of price effect on lithium that it might have on cobalt, for example. And then, you know, copper, obviously, if you're using electric motors instead of internal combustion engines, you'll be using more copper per car. And that's a market that's relatively tight. And if you did see a large shift to electric vehicles, it would be beneficial